Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network at Curley. The Friars, great regular season, only one loss in the regular season. It happened to be to Calvert Hall. They fought hard today. Bryce Woodard on my right got the goal, the only goal of the game. Let's talk about that, then we're going to talk to Kenny Clapp, how he kept the defense together.
The game started out hectic. We didn't play our best in the first half. Second half, we knew we needed to turn it up a bit. I saw Brandon Holy launch the ball. I knew it was going to go over the defender's head. I had to risk it. And I got the ball and I scored. I was confident and I didn't break in the final third.
When you said launch, he really launched it from deep here.
He did.
And you trailed it all the way in, saw the opening. Talk yep. about how you footed it in.
I saw the goalie, Levis, great goalie, played great today. I saw him coming out, and I knew there was a defender on my left. I knew I had to get past both of them, so I saw Levis coming out, and I got over him into his left, and it went in.
A couple words about Calvert Hall, the way they battled. You know, it's just a one cold game and going to the championship with it.
Oh, yeah. Ben Bender, he's a great player. Not having him in that midfield was a crucial loss for them. But they battled hard either way, and I have a lot of respect for them.
And what Bruce is saying, Gary Adonato shooting the video, Ben Bender, who led Calvert Hall all year, out with a knee injury today, didn't even suit up, play ball, and that probably was a bit of an advantage for you guys. Let's go to Kenny now. Talk about how you kept everything together and eventually kept them from scoring, although they had a couple close chances.
Right. So as the season came towards the end, our defensive shape was getting a little out of control. So in practice, our coach has been getting on us about keeping our defensive shape, and we came out all over the place in the first half, but second half, our coach told us exactly what we needed to do. We knew who they had, we knew who they needed to mark. So we just kept our defensive shape. Coach told me to be a leader vocally, so I made sure everybody was in the right place at the right time so that we could get this game.
Did Coach Stitz talk about a different strategy without Ben Bender on the field for Calvert Hall?
Yeah, so coming into the game, we expected Bender to play. So, of course, we knew we had to mark up on Bender, but not seeing him in there gave us a little break, but we still knew they had good players up top, but we knew that we needed one defender marking up on him and one player in the back, because we know they like to huff it long, but we have the pace in the back to be able to get those balls. So our coach put his confidence in us, and we delivered for him.
All right, on my left again, Kenny Clapp. On my right, Bryce Woodard. You guys were on your way to the championship at Essex Community College Sunday against McDonough, who had a victory today over Loyola 3-2, in case you weren't aware. Thanks for coming on with us.
Awesome. Thank you.